Miles game.
Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. All right, bioscan looks good. You're clear for entry.
That's cool. Nice. Actually, skip it. Now we're talking.
Decommission compensate. Just follow the main passage to the underground junction and straight out. We'll have a quick evac. And what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it? Okay, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot them.
Oh my god. Almost died.
Double time it down there. Search your assigned area and haul your ass back to Mars City. Out.
Any health here? Let's kill with the flashlight.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup.
Best weapon ever.
I say again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. Good.
Sergeant Kelly. You don't know what we're up against. We have negative ID on the assailant. We don't have a clear path back.
Bravo, Jake. We've got one man down and several wounded. We are incoming and need medical oxygen stat.
Mandate's Q, this is Fire Team 2. The monorail track is destroyed. Unable to secure safe transportation back to base.
553 now, that's a lot better than the last one.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kellum. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Be careful.
Shit. Pretty good. Come on.
Access granted.
26.
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo team. Need to pick up the pace. Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication will be as important.
I nothing. Oh shit, I killed all of them with that. Seriously. So hard to actually jump there. Oh, there we go. Wasn't that hard.
Gas levels decreased 50%.
Execute cleanup procedure. Gas is clear. Waste disposal area. Gas entry.
I
actually did kill him. takes forever. Does that happen?
Warning, coolant rod 2 offline. Main reactor operation temperature exceeding safe levels.
Marine, Bravo team is down.
All operational status is unknown.
We're carrying a military transmission.
Acceptable levels.
Marine, you gotta find that transmission card. There's
Swan gets his hands on it, on the way.
Warning, reactor core temperature, 900 degrees.
Holy shit, the boost from these. The boosts are insane. You get so much height. Fell down. What? We actually made it. Holy shit. I didn't know they can do that. Jumping, please. Oh, thank you, Kako Demon. That was very nice of you. Fucking helping me across. It was wonderful, actually, from. Okay.
Marine, are you at the communications facility yet? You gotta get that message to the fleet now. Watch out for Campbell and Swan. Those UAVs give a damn a lot what happened to Danny. I gotta move on.
Jump scare after I enter this door right here. Oh my god, that was so loud.
We're gonna have to find another way to send that message. Make your way to the satellite room and manually establish a link from there. Get that message sent.
Come on, let's get it! Oh yes! We get the cycle! Okay, that was very good actually. Sorry.
Swan and Campbell are still in the area. Watch out for them. Get that transmission sent.
Manual uplink established.
Marine, you hear me? Back off from that console. Do not call for reinforcements. We don't know what the hell is going on. Until we do, this area remains under UAC control. Cancel that transmission.
Satellite connection established. Transmission terminated.
Marine, you have just violated a direct order. Get your ass back to that console. Marine, this is your last chance to get...
Oh shit.
Marine,
that's less than 6 minutes. Actually did kill him. Pretty good. So slow that Revenant's rockets actually caught me. Oh, come on. Please don't scroll over. Nice.
Making progress, huh? That is such a hurry to fight.
That was shit, but okay. What up, JJ?
Warning, airlock malfunction. Please contact engineering to facilitate repairs.
That actually didn't work. Should I go for the skip? Probably not.
Next stop, Delta Complex.
It would save more time here, probably, but. For the PDA and everything.
Warning, automated turret guns online. Attention, automated turret guns offline.
Systems down. Just keeps fucking spraying. Oh, come on. All right. That wasn't so bad. It's like 258. No, 248. Shit. That's not enough health, is it? That is. Oh, there we go. That took a while, but that's all right. Oh man, this is not gonna be an easy level. Thank you. Alright, so I gotta figure something out here. Oh my god. Just barely.
Look around you, Marine. Everyone is dead, and soon you will join them.
Rather creepy sounds. Fucking world. Please die. Holy shit, how am I gonna do this? It's just shy. Did I do that? Oh my god, barely. Fucking hates missiles. Ha, yes, Sui. Hey man. I'm actually doing a vanilla run.
You will never find the thing you seek. It is trapped in hell forever.
I think I just did the hardest skip in the game. It's just terrible. Fucking impossible to do. With this speed. This fucking screen shakes at everything.
Your hell awaits you.
Wow, I remember this. This loading screen. Okay. Yeah, and this game actually works. Compared to BFG, this game actually has consistent physics and all of that stuff. But this skip is also gonna be incredibly hard, so I don't expect to get it first try. Hope I don't struggle too much with it. Yeah, I gotta chain two jumps. Holy fuck, dude. Oh, there we go. This is actually fucking incredibly hard. So many lost souls here. Oh shit. Oh my God. Don't you push me off. Oh, shit. Two health. Oh, 27. Where did that pick it up? I didn't even fucking notice. Oh, that's what Corpse was talking about. How the fuck do I kill this guy then? Can I crouch underneath him? Not even crouch. Holy shit, this is a... Wow. That's basically... Be able to do this now. I don't know. Okay, just barely. Holy tits. I'm exiting hell, Emon, and I'm already on 54 minutes. Vanquish our enemies, and we grow stronger. That's ridiculous. There's no way anyone can do a sub-1 hour run of this. The speed difference is just too much.
Destroying evil gives us life and makes us stronger. Unleash us when you hear our call.
Was that 8 minutes? Holy shit. I probably lost like a minute and change. Just being bad.
Bring this hell to earth.
Holy shit, this is strong. This is incredibly strong, actually. Why is this so fucking strong? Oof, I don't know if I can do that skip there. Should I try? I guess I should. Well, safe to say I can't do it. I got scared that the game crashed. Oh shit. Oh, this is gonna be fucked up. The doors. These wraiths. What? Okay.
I am looking for you. I took you so long.
isn't there normally. Holy fuck, is he gonna screw me over now? Shit. Done. Hey Almond. Where am I? I fucking can't see shit here. Cockadilla. It's going fine. How are you, man? That's right, man, no worries. As long as we understand each other. This fucking dark area is giving me cancer. That's wrong. Well, it. Cockdale, I think, is Bulgarian. No, I'm not really sure. And we say kakosi, as in how are you. But cockdale, I think, roughly translates to. I don't know. I'm not sure. But yeah, it means the same. Learning languages. Where the fuck is all my ammo? Rush me. Yeah, that's as far as some people go. I reckon I should use the soul cube here. Or should I? Well, let's try without it first. Nah, yeah, I think I'll be okay. Alright, I got a rocket jump. It's actually good. Okay. So I needed to kill some dudes to be able to do that. What the hell is going on here? Okay, that was pretty weird, but that worked. Not sure how I'm gonna do this now. That's kinda improv. Really should have left. The fire rate on this thing is insane. Well, that's okay, I guess. Four. Hopefully this will be enough. Oh my god, this is so much easier here without this stupid input bullshit. Why did they have to fuck it? Nice, even got that. I'm very low on rockets. I think I can get him in the next level, right before the boss. Yeah. I don't think sub 110 is gonna happen, guys, unfortunately. But yeah, you'd have to be a lunatic to go sub 1 hour here. This just won't work.
So you made it this far.
Where's the oh, there it is. This is enough. I don't need much health here. If any. Four rockets? Okay. Эй, блядь! Вот че... say unleashed on Earth. Something like that. Don't stomp me. Oh my god. I killed the zone. Fucking things chasing me. There we go. 110. Holy shit. Yeah, but at least I got a run for vanilla. I mean, this is beatable, of course, by like 2 or 3 minutes, but I don't think we can go sub 1 hour here. 10 minutes is just insane. Yeah.